A group of suspects are accused of taking nude pictures of people inside a Montgomery County locker room. It happened on July 8th at the South Germantown Indoor Swim Center. Surveillance images show the suspects taking pictures of people as they changed clothes in the men's locker room. It's believed the suspects may be from the Baltimore area. An investigation is underway.